that's as bad, isn't it? That's as bad, isn't it, as forcing religion down the church neck?
I love my mother more than anybody else on the planet. She is religious. Every Sunday she goes to church. So that's her choice, and I respect that. And, you know, it's funny, because when we sit there and watch a TV quiz show, The Chase, if Mew gets all the religious questions right, I don't know why, because... But that's her choice, and that's absolutely fine. And when she passes, she wants, obviously, whole church, all the ceremony. So that's fine. I'm an atheist. I don't have that faith. In the same way somebody does have that faith, doesn't understand where I come from. It's just that I don't have that faith for the reason I've said.